On May 10th of last year at approximately 10:40 p.m., Hickory police responded to the Save More convenience store after they had been told that two men had been shot. The Save More convenience store, located at 1665 First Avenue Southwest, police did receive a 911 call regarding this shooting. The caller told police that a black male with a handgun wearing a gray hooded jacket and black pants walked up and fired several shots into a vehicle where the two men were sitting. The suspect then fled on foot, running towards 2nd Avenue Southwest. Upon arrival, officers found 20-year-old Xavion Rashawn Watts and 16-year-old Damarian Isaiah Sharp in the rear seat of a silver 2008 Chevrolet Malibu with gunshot wounds. Catawba County EMS responded and they pronounced Sharp deceased at the scene. Watts was transported to Fry Regional Medical Center for treatment, where he died as a result of his injuries. It was announced earlier this year that a $20,000 reward was being offered by the families of the victims for information on the murders of Watts and Sharp. Billboards were placed in Catawba County showing photos of the victims and listing the reward, along with the phone number to call. That number is 828-261-2687. Billboards were placed on Interstate 40 and US 70 westbound. It appears that the suspect was familiar with the victims and targeted them. Anyone with information regarding this ongoing investigation is encouraged to call the Hickory Police Department at 828-328-5551. You can also contact investigator Carlos De Los Santos directly. Email him at cdelosantos@hickorync.gov or call him at 828-261-2621. Reporting from Hickory for WHKY-TV News, I'm Rob Eastwood.